Hey guys, so today's just going to be a quick tutorial on how to make your own leggings or jeggings or stockings into a cute crop top. So if you want to find out how, just keep watching. Since I'm using leggings, I don't have to cut the hole on the bottom, but if you were using stockings, you would just have to cut the foot part off or however long you want your sleeves. You will then find where you want your V cut. It will be in the crotch part of the pant, starting from that line that goes down the middle. And you will just pretty much cut from the middle down. And since I want mine to be more of a curve instead of a V-neck, I'm just going to make my line kind of round. But you don't have to worry about it being perfect, because once you put it on, you're not going to be able to see the jagged edges. And that is pretty much it on making your shirt or your crop top. If you wanted the line to be more lower, you would of course take it down more. And if you want it to be a V, cut a V. If you want it to be round, make it round. And there you have it. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.